Well, it's a fight for a belt. It's a semi-professional fight I'm doing for my brother. First time I'm wearing these shorts I'd made up. Not about what anyone else is doing, what I'm doing, my thing for me love and for what I want to do to show me love for me brother, you know what I mean? Yeah. Not for this Banksy thing or his, for any, like, you know, anything to do with any writing or artwork or anything like that, just what I'm personally doing myself. Yeah. Give the boxing up, 37 there. My brother loved me boxing so much and he enjoyed me doing it. I'm going to carry on in his name, so I'm 40. He's wearing his shorts. King Robbo is the man. Scared and it would be normal because everyone gets scared. It's not a scared feeling of scared of getting in there fighting, I suppose it's just an audience feeling. People coming to watch her and, you know, stage fright, that sort of thing. Don't want to know nothing about my opponent. The less I know about him, the better. I don't want to go in there thinking of what he can do and what he's capable of doing. I want to go in there thinking of what I can do and what I'm capable of doing. But he's going there. Once I'm 40 and I retire, King Robbo Shorts goes to me boy, Nicholas, who's an amateur. He's got a big future ahead of him. He's going to be the one. Never seen me cry, the news ain't gonna ever see me.